On behalf of the teaching team, let me welcome you to this MOOC online course on Advanced Concepts in Fluid Mechanics. Many of you have already done a basic course on fluid mechanics, and in a basic course, we learn many tricks, many formula, many methodologies for addressing various problems and applications in fluid mechanics. What is missing in the basic course often is the physical and mathematical detail and foundation that governs the basic principles of fluid mechanics. So, advanced concepts in fluid mechanics is not just about advanced topics, but it is also about advanced conceptual foundations in basic fluid mechanics. Keeping that spirit in mind, we will start with the kinematics of flow and then eventually dynamics of inviscid flow and an integral and differential balance concept for developing conservation equations, and subsequently using the integral and differential forms of balance, writing the equation for momentum transport, linear and angular momentum, which for special cases will boil down to the Navier-Stokes equation. So, we will have a detailed derivation of the Navier-Stokes equation followed by some exact solutions for steady and unsteady flow problems. We will also consider subsequently the details of boundary layer theory, turbulent flows and also potential flows. We will also cover compressible flows in this course, which is not often covered in the basic first level course, and also the concepts of hydrodynamic stability, which is a very important foundation for doing advanced research in fluid mechanics. So, this course will essentially be a blend of extreme deep fundamental concepts of foundations of fluid mechanics as well as advanced topics, several advanced topics which are not commonly covered in undergraduate courses. This course can be taken by students of all branches in science and engineering, and I have not kept any prerequisite for this. So, those who have not done basic fluid mechanics can also do this course, because I will start with fundamentals which require the algebra, calculus, etcetera, up to a knowledge which is class 12 knowledge in that subject, and no foundation of basic fluid mechanics is necessary for attending this course. I hope this course will be interesting, useful and informative for all the students and participants. Enjoy the course. Thank you very much.